Namaste, I am Javian Swarnima. Today we will discuss about road inventory. What is road inventory? It is an analysis method that implements the latest scientific findings on impacts of road quality and quantity. The tools for analysis are a new generation bringing together existing resource data and DEMEs with road inventory data in the way that allows more powerful analysis than previously possible. Road inventory is a technique used for maintaining the road inventory system based on cloud GIS based and mobile GIS based technologies. The inventory includes the functional classification of roads, that functional classification of roads, total mileage, owner, contractor, vendor, management, and the assets assigned to the roadway sections. This system verifies, maintains, and reports mileage per owner to the state auditor and to Federal Highway Administration, which is known as FHWA. The section is also responsible for maintaining the Highway Performance Monitoring System, which is HPMS. The data of and maps created by roadway inventory sections are used throughout INDOT for planning and production purpose, mainly for generation of maps and inventory reports. The information is also annually submitted to FHWA for review through two reports. The first is Highway Performance Monitoring System, and second is Mileage Certification Report. Within the roadway inventory section, there are three themes. First is inventory, second is special project, and third is HPMS. The inventory team makes update to the roadway and asset inventory. The special project team runs intricate quality control procedures and assemblation of assets. The HPMS team maintains and runs report on HPMS data as required by FHWA. While roadway inventory maintains the data for several maps generated through INDOT, the section only publishes two maps. The first is urban area boundary. The second is functional classification of road. Thank you.